driver of the day. I don't think I've ever seen such a strong performance from him.
It's time to check out the...